after you punch, slides along the body and comes out. It's just like a piston on a rod inside a cylinder. It slides and just slams into whatever you hit. Most boxers, they keep their elbows out. It basically, the power is just flowing indiscriminately. But in a karate punch, you're focusing the power on one place. You do the same thing with an elbow. You bring the elbow in close.
Heard it crack.
And it's not like you don't have circular motions, because you can do the same thing with your hand, only you're just coming down and striking this way, or you can use both hands. One making a short strike, the other one making a long strike. It's like a short sword and a long sword. And it's also the hips turning and making. Same with this. I'm using my hip to throw the punch. So I'm not hitting with just the fist. I'm hitting with over 200 pounds of moving, which generates about 350 pounds of force.